fucking. I stop them, like, she not the fucking cross her hair, she doesn't fucking. So, like, she doesn't need to. She's not a foster parent, she's got her own kids to worry about. Like, fucking pisses me off. No, but it's just the fact that she's living in a fantasy fucking world, I can't get over the fact that she's somebody else's kid, like. But it's a...